any decisions that have been made to amend existing deals or to make additional investments are posted on our website for everyone to see.
The website doesn't say when something's been declined.
And what happens in the cabinet room is not what I'm going to be discussing publicly either.